Welcome back. Welcome to NXT. Ric Flair, the general manager. NXT. The Nature Boy. Shut up, Michael Cole. I love you, Grandpa. Tonight, the last NXT of April.
The fans are eating it up.
The best thing about being here is that it's live. The unexpected make this show great. And I can promise you that tonight something unexpected is going to happen in our life and on NXT. Man, we got 2 weeks until NXT TakeOver Elimination Chamber. 6 competitors inside the chamber, the most brutal. Demolish, terrifying match in WWE history. And tonight, here at NXT, the NXT title will be on the line. Woo! On the line here at NXT. And the extraordinary of Finn Balor, the man, Finn Balor, NXT champion, will defend his title tonight against that pale white Sheamus tonight, and also another title match of Devin and Hideo Itami.
Oh hell no.
Baron Corbin. The lone wolf, Baron Corbin. The hell are you doing out here? You're interrupting Ric Flair. Who, Baron Corbin, is going to face Triple H at TakeOver Elimination Chamber in 2 weeks. After interrupting Triple H a few weeks ago, just like now. Interrupting the Nature Boy. And wait, let me stop you right there. Now I know what you're wondering, why I am out here, and I promise I will get to that if I feel like getting to that. But first, I got a question for you, Nature Boy, Rick. Exactly what makes you think? What makes you think, Rick, that, well, that you haven't put me in the elimination chip. I kind of wish you didn't come out here and interrupted me, Corbin. But you know, Corbin should be focusing on Triple H, my best buddy. I'm gonna do you a huge favor. I'm gonna defeat Triple H or Hunter at NXT TakeOver Elimination Chamber 2 weeks. Because I won the first ever NXT Money in the Bank match. I was in the first ever NXT Hell in a Cell match. I won the NXT, the first ever. I know. But can you defeat Triple H? Are you the man? Are you a man? Is this supposed to be funny? Yeah, I'm a man. A man that's gonna embarrass Triple H. Well, embarrass Hunter and cement my legacy as the man that did everything here at NXT, because you know that you disrespect me. Disrespect. Corbin! Corbin! Well, we just gotta see if you're a man. Because tonight, you will have a match tonight here on NXT. Do you like to talk a lot, Baron Corbin? You like to talk a lot, but you know that I'm...